Hey everyone, welcome back to LSW Top 10s. Today we're diving into the world of creepy crawlies and more specifically, spiders. But not just any spiders, we're talking about the deadliest ones on the planet. Now, spiders are often misunderstood creatures. They play a crucial role in our ecosystems, helping to control insect populations. In fact, without them, we'd probably be overwhelmed by bugs. But it's essential to distinguish between the terms dangerous and deadly. A spider might look menacing, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's deadly. While some can deliver a painful bite, only a handful have venom potent enough to pose a significant threat to humans. And it's worth noting the vast majority of spiders out there are harmless to us. They're just going about their business, munching on pests in our gardens and homes. So, while it's natural to be wary, there's no need to go on a spider-squishing rampage every time you see one. Alright, so let's get into how we've ranked these arachnids. Our list today is based on a few criteria, with the primary one being venom potency. After all, we're talking about the deadliest spiders, so it makes sense, right? But venom alone isn't our only metric. We've also considered the number of incidents or encounters people have had with these spiders, as well as the potential for fatal encounters if, say, a bite isn't treated in time. So with that out of the way, are you ready to dive into the world of the most formidable eight-legged creatures? Let's begin our countdown. Number 10, Chinese bird spider, Haplopelma schmidti. Kicking off our list at number 10 is the Chinese bird spider, scientifically known as Haplopelma schmidti. Native to parts of China and Vietnam, this spider certainly lives up to its name. With a robust build and thick legs, it's primarily known for ambushing small birds and insects in its natural habitat. Its dark, burly appearance can certainly make anyone think twice before getting too close. But it's not just the looks of the Chinese bird spider that demand respect, it's the venom. This spider's bite is not only painful but can also lead to severe complications. The venom affects the nervous system and can lead to muscle pain, cramps, and in rare cases, even more severe systemic reactions. Always best to give these creatures the space they deserve. Now, while there are many stories of encounters with these spiders, one particularly nerve-wracking tale comes from a researcher in China. While studying the spider in its natural habitat, he accidentally stepped near a burrow, causing the spider to rush out defensively. Luckily, he managed to step back just in time, avoiding a painful bite. It's safe to say that the forest floors of China demand careful navigation. Number 9, six-eyed sand spider, Sicarius. Moving on to number 9, we delve into the sandy deserts of southern Africa to meet the elusive six-eyed sand spider, or Sicarius as it's scientifically named. The six-eyed sand spider has a flat body and long legs all suited for its desert home. What's especially striking is its unique appearance characterized by its camouflage, which perfectly blends with the desert sands. This master of disguise uses this to its advantage, burying itself beneath the surface, waiting patiently for its next meal. And as you might have guessed from its name, it sports three pairs of eyes, making it distinct from most of its eight-eyed counterparts. But it's not just the appearance of the spider that's intriguing. Its venom is powerful, containing enzymes that can cause necrotic lesions. A bite, while incredibly rare, can be quite dangerous. However, the good news for us is that this spider is quite reclusive. In fact, bites to humans are so rare that there's limited data on the effects of its venom on humans. Still, it's always a good rule of thumb to admire from a distance. The six-eyed sand spider truly lives up to the saying, "Look, but don't touch." Number 8, Red Widow Spider, Latrodectus bishopi. Coming in at number 8, we step into the world of the notorious widow spiders. If you've heard about the Black Widow, then you might have an inkling about their venomous reputation. But for now, let's shed some light on a lesser known, yet equally intriguing member of this family, the Red Widow Spider. Distinct from its famous black counterpart, the Red Widow sports a reddish-orange hue on its body, which is brilliantly contrasted with a yellowish abdomen with red spots. Mainly found in Florida, this spider loves the sandpine scrub habitats. Just like other widow spiders, it has a unique hourglass shape, though its color sets it apart. While its appearance might be captivating, it's essential to approach with caution. Its venom is potent and can deliver a painful bite. However, here's where nature throws a curveball. Despite its potency, the Red Widow is quite rare, and fatalities from its bite are even rarer. But as always, it's better to be safe than sorry. So if you're in Florida and stumble upon this spider, give it the respect and space it deserves. Number 7, Yellow Sac Spider, Chiracanthium inclusum. Now, as we move on to number 7, we venture into the realm of the Yellow Sac Spider. These little critters might not be as famous as some of our previous entries, but they're certainly noteworthy. Donning a pale yellow to beige body, the Yellow Sac Spider can be found throughout the U.S., reaching down into South America. They're nocturnal, preferring to roam at night, and during the day, they rest in their silk sacs or tubes, often hidden away in foliage or sometimes even in the crevices of your home. These sacs give them their distinctive name. When it comes to their bite, these spiders can pack a punch. The venom can sometimes lead to necrotic lesions, which are basically areas where the skin dies due to cellular damage. While it sounds scary, it's rare and varies person to person. If you do think you've been bitten, look for a red, swollen area, sometimes accompanied by 2 puncture marks. Medical advice is always a good idea, just to be on the safe side. And if you're looking to avoid these spiders, keeping an eye out for their characteristic silk sacs could be your first sign of their presence. Number 6. Brown Widow Spider, Latrodectus geometricus. Moving on to number 6, we enter the world of the Brown Widow Spider. If you've been keeping up with our list, you might recall the Red Widow from earlier. Well, widows are a fascinating bunch, and the Brown Widow is no exception. So how does the Brown Widow compare to its other notorious family members? Well, it's a bit less infamous than the Black Widow, but it has its own unique traits. One of the most distinguishing features of the Brown Widow is its global presence. While originally from Africa, this spider has hitchhiked its way to various parts of the world. Today, it can be found in places as varied as the US and Madagascar. That's one well-traveled arachnid. When it comes to their venom, here's where things get a bit tricky. The Brown Widow's venom is indeed potent, perhaps even more so than the Black Widow's on a molecular level. But there's a silver lining. These spiders tend to inject less venom during a bite compared to other widow species. So, while a bite might be unpleasant, it's generally less severe than one might expect. Still, caution is always the best approach when dealing with any venomous creatures. Number 5. Redback Spider, Latrodectus hasselti. Alright folks, we're halfway through our list, and next up at number 5 is the Redback Spider. Now, if you're thinking, didn't we just talk about the Widow family? You're spot on. The Redback Spider is actually a close relative to the notorious Black Widow. Just like its cousin, the Redback sports that telltale red mark on its abdomen, but this one's down under in Australia. Speaking of Australia, the Redback holds a significant place in Aussie culture and natural history. Out of all the spiders in the land, this one's probably the most infamous. It's found in every nook and cranny, from the urban areas to the bush. You might even recall hearing stories or warnings about checking under toilet seats or garden gloves. And yes, those tales often involve this sneaky spider. Now, before you go canceling your Australian vacation, there's some good news. An effective anti-venom for the redback bite has been available since the 1950s, and it's been a game changer. Thanks to this medical marvel, there haven't been any reported deaths from redback bites in decades. However, getting bitten is still no picnic. The venom can cause severe pain, so it's always crucial to seek medical attention if you suspect you've been bitten. Safety first, always. Number 4. Brown Recluse Spider, Loxosceles reclusa. We're nearing the top 3, but before we get there, let's dive into number 4, which many of you might have heard of, especially if you're from the US. It's none other than the Brown Recluse Spider. You know, when it comes to spiders with a bit of a bad rep, the Brown Recluse stands out. Its name alone, Recluse, suggests something sinister lurking in the shadows. But what really made this spider famous, or infamous I should say, is its venom. A bite from a brown recluse can lead to necrotic skin, a condition where the tissue around the bite starts to die off. It's a gruesome sight, no doubt. It's not always about pain with venom. Sometimes it's the aftermath, the visual damage that leaves a lasting impact. And trust me, you don't want to Google those bite images if you're squeamish. Now, I've heard quite a few tales about encounters with the brown recluse. A friend of mine once found one inside her shoe. Thankfully, she spotted it before slipping her foot in. And another story that circulates often in medical circles is of patients coming in, showing those necrotic wounds, and doctors immediately knowing the culprit. These stories aren't shared to scare you, but to remind you of the importance of being aware of your surroundings, especially in areas where these spiders are known to inhabit. Number 3, Black Widow Spider, Latrodectus mactans. All right, we're cracking the top 3 now, and this one's an icon in the spider world. The name alone is enough to send chills down anyone's spine. Ladies and gentlemen, in the third spot, we have the notorious Black Widow Spider. When you think of dangerous spiders, chances are this femme fatale comes to mind. Its appearance is undeniably iconic. The shiny black body paired with that vivid, hourglass-shaped red mark on its abdomen makes it one of the most recognizable spiders out there. But it's not just the looks that have given the Black Widow its reputation, it's the venom. Packing a punch that's believed to be about 15 times more potent than that of a rattlesnake, a bite from this spider can cause intense pain, muscle rigidity, and other severe symptoms. While it's potent, fatalities are rare, especially with the availability of effective anti-venoms. Now, you might be wondering, how do I steer clear of a run-in with the Black Widow? First off, they love hiding in undisturbed areas, so always check your shoes, gloves, or any clothing left outside. If you do get bitten, which I emphasize is rare, stay calm. Wash the bite area with soap and water, apply a cold compress, and seek medical attention. Remember, it's always better to be safe and get any spider bite checked out by a professional. Number 2, Sydney Funnel Web Spider, Atrax robustus. Coming in at number 2, we've got a spider that's become somewhat of a celebrity, well, at least in the world of venomous critters. If you're from or have ever visited Australia, you've probably heard whispers or maybe even screamed about the Sydney Funnel Web Spider. Yep, this spider has quite the reputation down under. The Sydney funnel web is often dubbed one of the world's most dangerous spiders. Why, you ask? It's not just for show or internet hype. Its venom contains a potent compound that can be fatal to humans, especially children. In fact, before the development of an anti-venom, bites from the Sydney funnel web led to several deaths. However, it's important to note that since the introduction of the anti-venom in 1981, there have been no reported fatalities. The symptoms can kick in pretty quickly, ranging from tingling around the mouth to difficulty in breathing. Now, before you swear off ever setting foot in Australia, remember this. Quick treatment is key. If bitten, applying pressure to the wound and seeking immediate medical attention can make all the difference. Thankfully, with the widely available anti-venom, the chances of severe complications are minimal. Still, it's a good reminder to always be cautious and aware of our eight-legged friends, especially when in their territory. Number 1. Brazilian Wandering Spider, Phonutria ferra and P. nigriventor. And finally, taking the crown at number 1 is none other than the Brazilian Wandering Spider. Often referred to by names like banana spiders, these guys have earned quite a title for themselves, being recognized as the world's most venomous spider by the Guinness World Records. But what earns a spider such an esteemed, albeit terrifying, distinction? Unlike many other spiders that are content to chill in their webs or designated hiding spots, the Brazilian wandering spider has a more nomadic lifestyle. They wander the forest floors at night, actively hunting for their prey. This behavior is where they get their name from, but it's also this wandering nature that sometimes leads them into human habitats, increasing the chances of encounters. And trust me, an encounter with one of these is something you'd want to avoid. Their venom? Oh, it's a cocktail of potent neurotoxins causing a myriad of symptoms in humans. The effects can range from initial pain to severe hypertension, rapid heartbeat, and even breathing problems. But what's even more intriguing is that their venom has a peculiar effect on males, causing a, let's say, painful and prolonged effect that I'll let you research on your own time. Despite their venom's potency, fatalities are rare thanks to medical interventions, but the pain and complications, those are very much real. If there's any spider on this list that truly earns its spot, it's the Brazilian wandering spider, and that wraps up our list of the top 10 deadliest spiders. Remember, knowledge is power, and being informed can help prevent any unwanted eight-legged surprises. But also, respect these creatures. They play a vital role in our ecosystem. Stay safe out there, everyone. As we wrap up our crawl, pun intended, through the world of spiders, let's remember a few things. First and foremost, safety is paramount. If you ever come across any of these critters, or even spiders not on this list, give them space. Not all of them are out to get you. In fact, most aren't. It's also essential to recognize and respect the indispensable roles these eight-legged wonders play in our ecosystems. From controlling pest populations to being a food source for other creatures, spiders are vital members of our global family. Just like we don't judge a book by its cover, let's not judge these spiders solely based on the few that are dangerous to us. Did you find this list surprising? Or maybe you have a spider story of your own? We'd love to hear from you in the comments below. And hey, if you enjoyed this video and want to join us on more exciting journeys through the animal kingdom and beyond, don't forget to hit that like button, share with your friends, and subscribe for more content. Until next time, stay curious and be kind to all creatures, no matter how many legs they have.